Hey, what is up, guys? Sorty Sarah here with another MapleStory R Evolution video. Okay, so today is the 8th day of the server that I'm in. We're level 114 and we've unlocked wings. Okay, let's take a first look at these wings, okay? So attack 1044, defense 261, HP 19586. Obtain new wings. These are kind of the basic ones, and seems like there's this pure white wing feathers, thunder wings, light wings material. Hey, almost level 2. Almost level 2. So this is upgrade. You can upgrade it. We get around like around 40 plus, 45 attack and all that. So this is another way to gain battle power. And your intention? Question mark. Okay, wing activation. You can activate the corresponding wings and the wings interface. Wing upgrade, consume, or this. So this should be a new dungeon, I think. Nirvana, wing fragments, and then there's other wings, of course, if you're feeling insane. Glory Guild fragment, there's a Flame Dancing Fury fragment, which are basically the Zakum arms. Zakum arms, and then there's Leith Dream. Okay, wait, let's see. Is it a new dungeon? Dual arena. Fight for rare wings and dual badges in the battle. Registration time 5 a.m. till 7 p.m. Okay, so what's this dual arena? Registration is open every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I guess it's like something similar to the off-road race. Okay, so let's see. Let's click sign up, wait for the competition. Where is the sign up? Oh, not available. Registration starts in 24 hours. Okay, so we'll make another video to check this out when this actually drops. But yeah, I think that's the wings. Okay, let's check out the ranking list. Okay, no rankings, of course. There's nobody playing. Rewards. It looks like if you're the champion, second place, top 4, top 8. You get a few pieces. Oh, let me close it. You get a few pieces of these Glory Guild fragments, which allows you to get the golden wings. You get some light wing feathers as well, and you get some dual badges. Claim these rewards after the thing ends. Poggers. Then you have the gas, I guess. Same as the elimination. Okay, there's a shop. Okay, so that's currency. There's little coins. High rank in your ranking arena. Is there another way to get wings? Adventure team Lucid Dream? Okay, so there's some new adventure team thing. Please challenge nightmares sharing similar power with you. Okay, so let's take a look at this, right? Okay, this guy's a bit lower, I guess. So we battled him? Holy, what is this? Okay, so let's see if we can win. Hopefully we can win. Okay. It seems good that they have another way of getting the feathers. Right, but it seems you need an adventure team, which is a guild, right? It's good that you don't, it's not only dual arena, because Monday, but Tuesdays and Fridays. Okay, so we won. Okay, we got 6 purple feathers. How many times can we do this? 20k? Wait, what? Challenged. Wait, I can kill 20k players? Isn't this just bullying? We get 5 feathers. How many times can we do this? This thing? I'm not sure. What is going on? Okay, 5 feathers. Got this on farm. Reach the maximum number of challenges. So it seems that we can challenge 3 times. I'm not sure where it stays up here. Alright, 3 challenges every day. Number of times get deducted regardless of victory. Okay, so this is how we get the rewards. Yeah, nice. Okay, so you have it on farm. Let's upgrade our wings. Boom! Level 4 already. Let's go, we're rich now. Okay. Yeah, of course there's packs for wings if you want to go that route. But we're still playing this free-to-play at the moment. And seems like that's it. Dual arena ongoing. Yep, so don't make sure not to miss this dual arena, don't miss it, as they say. Don't miss the registration. and all that. So yeah, that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you want to play MapleStory R Evolution on the mobile, on the PC, I'll be linking it in the description below. BlueStacks emulator for the PC. You can play on the PC. But that's all for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more videos, check out my YouTube channel. Alright, see you guys when I see you. Bye-bye. Okay, guys. Sorry, Sarah here again. From the future. I forgot to add this in. Actually, you can purchase the wings from the shop. Look at that. 30 red diamonds just for the wings. Okay, it's called wing, but it's the feathers. Okay, so you know what I mean. Oh, you can even get the light wings! Okay, so now you know. Refresh the shop. If you guys have any more other ways of obtaining these feathers, please let me know down below. Thanks.